My name is Johnny Choi. I work at the Cleveland Clinic on their surgical organ transplant intensive care unit. Essentially, we take care of any patient with any surgical complication. So it could be from a mother baby surgical complication to a multivisceral organ transplant. So transplanting multiple organs at one time to an ear, nose, throat, you know, face surgery. So we take care of them pre and post-op and then usually send them on their way. The end of the year was really challenging. You know, as nurse students as a whole, we were asked to adapt to new online learning styles. We were adapting to lockdown, learning that our graduation, our semester would be cut short. And I think most of all, like, as nursing students, we were facing the reality that we'd be entering the workforce in the middle of a pandemic, quite different than any other new grads had ever done before. You know, as for me, I felt right away that it was an opportunity for me to get involved. So right away, I was volunteering over at Spiro, doing just screenings for doctors and nurses coming into work every day. And then I was doing COVID swabbing, so swabbing people for tests, just in parking lots, things like that. And then, like, my biggest role, I'd say, was as I had more downtime during the end of school, I was able to work at my other job near Detroit. We transitioned right away to a COVID-19 ICU, and I was able to, in between classes, go there during the day and help out the nurses with their everyday roles. And I just felt like that was a way that I could immerse myself and help the most during the end of school. And then after school, we were allowed to work early. So I kind of transitioned that role, and I had gotten a job down south at the Cleveland Clinic. Towards the end of your college at Michigan State in the nursing program, they really focus on evidence-based practice, meaning how can we take the best evidence and our clinical expertise to produce the best outcome. So those are, you know, things that you would maybe do outside of work. And so I was actually able to, during orientation, collaborate with one of my preceptors on doing a small study with hypothermia and continuous renal replacement therapy in the intensive care unit. And so we actually were able to change our protocol at the Cleveland Clinic in my first couple weeks of working there. And I remember just her asking me a lot of questions about the research project process. And I was able just to use a lot of my experience here. So that was really cool to see that. Jonathan Choi, BSN 2020.